Also new here at 6, property taxes are dropping throughout California. And in San Joaquin County, taxes are now dropping for the third straight year. But this is both good news and bad news for homeowners. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra is live for us in Stockton to explain why. Rich?
Well, first, the good news. The good news is that some homeowners will see their property taxes drop by hundreds of dollars. Now, the bad news, bad in that tax reduction means that those homes will lose tens of thousands of dollars in value. 103,000 notices like this one are going out in the mail in San Joaquin County starting tomorrow, telling homeowners their property taxes are going down.
Everybody in California is going through this. We have there, I understand, like Santa Clara, I believe this year actually went up 1%. That's the only one I know that actually went up.
$510 million will come to San Joaquin County from property taxes this coming year, about $20 million less than last year. 170,000 properties were reviewed, and the majority will see a tax reduction, mainly because home property values continue to fall. It's the third straight year taxes have gone down, and the assessed values of properties fell by 4%. For some homeowners, that's bittersweet. They pay less taxes, but their property values have plunged as well.
But it's nice to get a little bit of a break from the taxes, although we do need the money for keep our city going, though. That's scary.
Cities, counties, school districts, and special districts, such as small fire departments, will feel the pinch. In Stockton, the most revenue comes from sales tax, followed by utility tax, and then property tax.
All we can do is hope that even though property tax revenues will be down, that maybe sales tax revenues will be up or utility tax revenues will be up, so that it's offset by revenues in other areas.
Now, homeowners in San Joaquin County whose property taxes will be going down will receive a notice this week or sometime next week. Or they can go to our website at KCRA.com and click on the As Seen On section to see their property's assessed value. Reporting live in Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 Reports.